that I never have to touch a door when I'm with y'all. After my husband married me, and I love him to death, he opened the door for the 4 years that we dated, and then once we got married, I had to open my own damn door.